Hoffmann's main problem is that he's always in love, and he always has different ideas of what that means.